content. Happy that El Encargo has been put up, the mural. Well, I was actually invited to create a piece for the hospital, and so that in itself inspired me. I didn't struggle very much with the imagery. It just came very, very sudden, and I guess it was time for it to be born. The imagery and the symbolism that is involved might, you know, contribute to the opening of the vision of people, of what it is humanity is, and how important it is to bring a child into this world, and how important it is to take care of that person, little person. It's been, I believe, almost 2 years, but in hours, I would say, close to about 300 hours. I don't do this alone. This is a big project. The students that have helped me, they're not only my students, they're also colleagues, and I consider them colleagues because they do what I do. And people can see it's a collaboration. I don't do it alone. And even the imagery that's there is part of a memory that other people have contributed to me. So even that, I don't know. You know, I think it's, a mural is exactly that. It's about a lot of other people, not just myself. So this is a little kind of a bigger project for us. It's bigger than me, that's for sure. And what this hospital does, it's very inspiring also. And we're trying to save lives, trying to ease the pain. And that in itself is part of what I think everyone's responsibility is. And it's mine for that matter. And I can only help through the imagery and the painting that I do, that it might help people see and feel, you know, how important it is to take care of each other. And Encargo, that's exactly what it means. It's when you're in the care of someone or some people. Everything here is like a home. So, you know, to feel that you are being taken care of, or to know that your child or someone you love is being taken care of, I think it's sacred and should be honored. You know? Hopefully, people will just, you know, be motivated, I think, and see their own human condition, you know, so that they can maybe in return, you know, see themselves on the mural, and maybe then I think maybe the mural will be doing what it's supposed to be doing. Yeah.